This is Noah. See, I do that all the time. Noah and Jessa, and you can tell by the glow around them. They've been dedicated before, right? In fact, me and Jim will tell you, when we dedicated them a little while ago, they haven't misbehaved since the dedication, all right? It's a magical part of it. But we're here to dedicate. This is baby Emma. Emma is about, I think she's like 4 months old, according to my notes, all right? So this is why we do baby dedication. There's no magical, mysterious thing to it. We are agreeing with the parents that starting their kids off at any age, whatever.
Thank you.
Maci, we ask your blessing on her, and that she would understand the love of Jesus, and it would change her life for the better. I pray a blessing on the entire family. Thanks for Jake and Angela. We just depend on you for their future as they raise their kids. Thank you for the blessing of Maci and me. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen.
I'm not to interrupt prayers as she gets older. Alright. We don't have a lot of time. However, I'll just talk just for me. Alright? Someday maybe we'll hear the whole story. But sometimes you pray for stuff, and it doesn't happen the way you ask God to do. And then we blame God. Maybe you don't. And I say, come on, God. What's going on? And so God gets some blame when bad stuff happens. So when good stuff happens, for sure we better stop and say, way to go, God. Because when these two little guys were born, a bunch of us started praying for them. All right? And all of the normal course events of science and life said they probably weren't going to make it to dedication. And by golly, God performed a miracle. I think that's the right word, isn't it? And these little guys are here by the grace and power of God and by some great, great doctors who helped. These guys spent a lot of time in the hospital when they were younger. I think they're about 8 months old, 7 months old. You guys are looking. You guys are just, I'm not sure what that means. He's got something playing in just a second. Right? So this is Cutter and Hayes, and I apologize. I don't know which one is which. This is Cutter. This is Hayes. Sorry. Right. Hayes and Cutter. All right. Again, so many people have been praying for you guys. We are so excited that we're standing here today to be able to do this. Now, this is the first time I've ever dedicated twins, so we're going to try to do them both at the same time. All right. What's monkey kai kai? Here we go, buddy. Okay. Probably should. Dan, you probably don't want to close your eyes in the grave just to be my spotter. Alright. It's not as fun as you guys thought it was going to be. Alright, let's pray. Lord, we just stop and we start by saying thank you. We prayed and we asked, and you gave us what we asked for. Man, I thank you for these two boys. We pray for Cutter and Hayes as twins, as they encourage each other. I ask that they would find encouragement in you, that they would know the love of God and respond to it. Thank you for their parents. We have no idea all that they have gone through. We thank you for giving them what they needed to get through this also. But we ask a huge blessing on the entire family, and we dedicate these boys to you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
All right. A little while ago, my man Miles was up here, and you were a lot littler, Miles, and we dedicated you. This is Jake and Mastea Johnson, older brother Miles, little brother Bowen, who seems to have lots of energy. Let's say a prayer dedication. Isn't he about 7, 8 months? And about 180 pounds. He's a big boy. All right, who do you need to see? What do we got going? What do you got? Yeah. All right, I'm going to pray. I didn't know we knew each other that well. You got to do what you need to do, I guess. All right, here we go. Let's pray for Bowen and the family. God, thank you for Bowen. I ask that he would understand your love, that he would grow up. And as he does, as he learned, that he would grow up to be a man of God that people look up to. I thank you for Miles as his big brother as well, that he would be a good influence. Thanks for Jacob's day. I ask that you would bless them and the entire family, provide what they need. But God, we just thank you for Bowen. Thank you for the gift he is to their family. And we dedicate him in Jesus' name. Amen. Sorry, I'm going to start crying. I think out of all my kids, he likes me. All right, this is Tammy Wells. And her kids are Dreema, Gio, and Francesca. Did I get that right, Gio? All right, you're a handsome fellow. Did anyone tell you that? You're a good-looking kid. All right, we are dedicating all the kids together, all right? And we are so excited to do that. Would you... Your shoes don't match. Did you know that? All right. That's what cool guys do. Next week, I'm changing shoes. I'm gonna give me one pink one, one green one. All right? All right. So let's pray. Let's pray a prayer of dedication. Would you mind holding my hand? Thank you. Do you want to hold Francesca's hand? Francesca, oh, she...
All right.
Let's pray. God, thank you so much for this family. Thanks for Tammy and her finding a home here and real life with us. Thank you for her raising these three kids. I ask that you give her everything she needs, extra strength, that you provide for her in every way. I thank you for Francesca, and I ask that she would understand your love for her, that she would know that she's cared for and she's safe because you're looking out for her. I thank you for Gio as the big brother, that he would grow up to be strong as a person and strong in his faith in you, and that he would find security because you love him. And I pray for Dreema as the oldest of the kids, that she would be a great example and a great leader, that her beauty outside would match her beauty inside as she grows to be a follower of you. Thank you for this whole family, and we ask a blessing and dedication on them in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, we also have a little gift for you guys. Okay. Thank you, Aaron, and for all your volunteers and helpers that make children's ministry go, because we are multiplying quickly in so many ways. So thank you all of you guys. Maci, come back anytime. This applause is for all of you. Graham, I'm going to change things up a little bit. We're going to go to the real, but let's... I've never done this before, but massive...
Light the fire.